Yeah, Jojo Mart is definitely cheaper. All right, Mining Day yet again. Yeah, Jojo Mart is way cheaper than going the community center route, period. And you can get cheaper seeds and all that stuff. I think next time I'll literally support Jojo Mart. All right, we're going straight to the old mines. This time we're going to hoe in places because apparently that's the thing. I knew you could hoe. I didn't know if it would drop stuff. Although I saw it up to now, I haven't seen it drop stuff. So besides Zach Mary, your word, which I'm not saying I don't trust, but that's all I'm going off of it currently. Pokemon, do you remember what rocks drop geodes a lot? I feel like there's definitely one. Stream more and we can get to year three in no time. Dude, I stream a lot, darn it. I've been streaming so much lately. I mean, we'll be to year three in a little bit. I mean, on the other account, you mean, or this one? I mean, we're gonna be to year three probably this weekend at least. At least, we probably won't get there today, is what I'm trying to say. It's getting late, so I'll go a few more days. I'd have to start like just sleeping through every day, which is an option, but that would be pretty dumb. I don't want to feel like I'm rushing through. I know I am rushing through this either way, but I don't want to feel like I'm rushing through it. I'm so proud of this series. It's like 115 episodes right now or something like that. I don't know. I'm trying to think what episode this would be on. Like 5,000, so. This is like the most episodes I've ever taken in the series. If I ever start doing my Let's Play of Time again, though, it should theoretically go really far. I guess I completed my Let's Play of Time and, well, some of the, I completed the first two games. I need to play that again. I might do a Link to the Past stream soon. I won't be done with this account so bad and start. I know, dude. I do too. It's hard. Oh, you don't play? Dude, you literally don't even play this game and you're just ready for me to reset? You just play this game? We met, you came to my stream through this game. How is it that you still don't play this game? Is this the kind of game that you feel like you can fully experience by watching? You just think, I can get all the Stardew Valley I need just by watching it. I mean, which is, it definitely is kind of like that kind of game, I guess, but not really for me. Well, I don't have very many games like that. Okay, so we got some stuff out of that. I mean, I guess artifacts are rare, so. I came to you in a raid from a Call of Duty streamer. You did, and he just stuck around. You still would, every time you came here while I was doing Stardew Valley, right? And you, after that, would always request Stardew Valley. You still, like, a few months or a couple weeks ago, you're like, you should play Stardew Valley. It's so confusing to me. It doesn't logic in my brain. Right. I probably should use my sword for that kind of stuff, but whatever. I think I have ladders somewhere. Yeah, there's one right there. Oh, you like Harvest? Dude, I should stream more Harvest Moon, because I love Harvest Moon, too. I just never stream it. or record it. I was working on a Magical Melody series at one point, but I was recording episodes for it, and then Stardew Valley, and I had no clue about, I learned about Stardew Valley literally a day before it came out, and which was amazing, because I mean, I've played every Harvest Moon, well, up to Tree of Tranquility. I stopped playing when they got newer and hipper. Oh, what? Okay, just set it way down on his beard, thanks. But yeah, I love Harvest Moon, and I was working on a Magical Melody series. I actually have two episodes recorded. I just never uploaded it because I switched to this when it came out, and I liked it. But maybe one day I'll do Magical Melody streams. Streaming is just so much better. I tried to switch to Let's Playing for a while with the Biomes Exile thing, but man, I just, streaming is so much funner, more fun. This is like Harvest Moon 2.0 for sure, yeah. I mean, I've tried Story of Seasons. I bought it when after I had my wisdom teeth removed because I had time. I was like, I'll try some Story of Seasons. Everybody says it's really good. You know, it's like the newest Harvest Moon. And man, it sucked. It really, really sucked. And people are like, it's so great. They changed stuff. You know, like they, you know, changed some things. But the things they changed are like so bad. Just, it ruins the game. It's really bad now. Makes me sad. Well, no artifacts came out of that. So that's fun. The troll is real! Oh my gosh, I got so excited. Why did I go down to that one? Oh well. We only have 5 more floors right now. Wait, are we on, is that, did that say, that says 51, okay. I can't read the number. I have a little thing up in the corner of my screen from NVIDIA. You don't understand me. I might do a Magical Melody stream. I really like Magical Melody, and I never played it enough. I never got very far. I got like a year into it. I mean, I revived the Harvest Goddess lady, and then I quit. But that was a long time ago when I actually did that. Besides my attempt to make that series, I haven't really played it in years. And I did like 4 days of gameplay for that. That's bad. Not really what I wanted to do there. Why can't I mine right or hoe right? Is that the one with the little guys that are like emotions and they help the spirit of summer and stuff? And they lost spring, summer, and fall? If it is, I played that game. Was Store of Seasons or Tree of Tranquility? Because what you just referred... I don't know. I don't think that is Story of Seasons. Maybe it is. I didn't get very far in it, like I said. So, I mean, well, it was trash. I don't think I said I didn't get very far. I literally got, like, the tutorial, first of all, and that game was freaking forever. It was a full week-long tutorial. I'm like, gosh, we've played Harvest Moon games before, guys. And, it was a terrible tutorial. It was super long. But I got, like, a few days into the actual game after the tutorial, because the tutorial made me so sick of the game. But then the whole, just the game didn't feel right. So I don't actually have any clue what the story was. I got too tired of the game too fast. Okay, we got a rusty cog, so that's good. Yeah, the game sucked. Not gonna lie, it was trash. I'm like one of the oldest Harvest Moon fans. Not really the oldest, but yeah. I started playing on Back to Nature on the PS1. So there was at least 2 games before that. The Super NES and the N64 before that. Oh, I guess Game Boy 1, 2, and 3 might have come out. At least Game Boy 1 and 2 probably came out before the PS1 version. It's 3D and on 3DS, and the goddess is white and blue hair. Dude, I never actually even saw the goddess in the Story of Seasons, so I don't know. Ah, Dwarf Squirrel 3 again? Are you serious? I'm giving one to that dwarf guy. Did I end up selling that dwarf scroll that I wanted to give to Guthix or whatever? I think I did. It's a bad deal. It's unfortunate. Wait, what have I been getting those out of? I haven't even been paying attention. Did you pay attention to the one who dropped that dwarf scroll? By any chance? Oh, this is a lot of stuff to hoe up. Alright, this is our last hope. Let's just start hoeing stuff out of control. You look at it. Oh! No! We've got, at this point, we've gotten every scroll again. We got dwarf scroll 4 or something like that from that one place. What? Why didn't that mine? It's weird. We've gotten dwarf scroll 4, 2 dwarf scroll 3s, and dwarf scroll 1. I mean, good lord. I'm gonna save these just in case the dwarf needs them. Like, in case I don't understand how to help the dwarf guy. Harvesting the Lost Valley? Nice. Oh, yeah, okay, yeah, I heard Lost Valley was trash. That's not the same game. Harvesting the Lost Valley is by Natsume, not by, Marvelous, which is the company that made traditional Harvest Moons. You know, they split up and stuff, so... I don't know if they actually split, but they start. Yeah, they basically split up. Natsume decided to. I can't call them Natsume. It doesn't feel right. They decided to start making their own Harvest Moon games for some random reason. Wait, are those slimes mating right now? Those slimes just mated. What the heck? That was interesting. No! Another dwarf scroll 3! Are you kidding me? Good grief. This game trolls too hard. I'm down here hoeing a freaking mine. I'm gonna hoe this whole floor, and if I don't get anything, I'm gonna delete this file and start over. We're gonna get to year 3 on another file. Tonight, we'd have to just sleep. Got him. Slime porno is not, yeah, dude, it's PG stream. We're trying to keep it PG here, but slimes are just being slimy, you know? When you're a slime, you're getting a slime. Dude, I'm gonna start doing that. It's like way faster. Well, of course it's faster. I mean, it's not really way faster. I mean, it wastes energy, is that, but I'm good on energy. We're all good. We all good. Were those? Oh, that's a bunch of frozen geodes. What the deuce? Why does it do that sometimes? Cash shirt. Alright, we gotta leave. I'm gonna mine a few on my way back through in hopes that something magical will happen. Nothing magical happened. Gots to go home. To the bus stop. We're not gonna do that tomorrow. I can't do that 2 days in a row. It's enough mining for one day. Okay, let's throw these out. Not very interesting. Rusty spoon, cool. Let's just sell that too. I will keep these thingies. I'll sell two of those. They're worth nothing, but oh well. That and that and that. And that. Alright, looks good. I'm not deleting. I am not doing that. I chose not to get anything. It was a conscious choice. What happened to that other scroll? What did I do with that? Oh, there it is. Look, I have 4, 3, 1. I'm gonna keep them just in case that they're useful for something. Okay. Alright, we're gonna do a farming day tomorrow, and then we're gonna go to the town. So let's just go to bed. I'm gonna get rid of that food too. I just want to kind of keep that food just in case. Just in case I can use it for something. I don't know what I'll use it for, but. Alright. Should be watching TV. Welcome to Living All Thing. We're back with another tip for y'all. Now listen up. Many thoughts are spring seeds are chomping at the bit to start their new lives in the sun. Don't be surprised when spring rolls around and your farm needs some tidying up. Well, that's disappointing. Dear Felix, I'd like to give you some information about an upcoming event. The Feast of the Winter Star. It's time for the community to come together and think back on all the good fortune we've had this year. Favorite tradition is a secret gift exchange where everyone in town is randomly assigned to someone else. On the day of the festival, everyone brings a gift for their secret friend and surprises them with something special. This year, your secret friend is Marnie. Don't tell anyone. The feast will take place on the 25th, 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. at the town square. See you then. Marnie is the farmer lady, right? I got her covered. I'll get her like some super fly cheese or something. I should cheat. Can you cheat on your wife? I might do that. Or should I save that for the rich file? Make him like a all-out scumbag file. So wait, hang on. We figured out that these are $75. Maybe the jelly I had before was okay, so that's still worth more than that. The wine was way underpriced though. That's the grape wine was. I guess we don't know about the cranberry wine or juice yet. But that cranberry jam was definitely a different price than before. So that's interesting. I don't know why that is. It was definitely a different price. I'm almost positive. Unless I just remembered wrong, which is possible. I don't know, can you? You might be able to. I know sometimes if you give people gifts, she says she heard you gave someone a gift and she's upset about it. I mean, I'm literally dating Leah, so I have full hearts with her. I gave her a bouquet too, because while I wasn't sure who I was going to... Dude, I got to take some stuff away. I can't pick up this stuff. Or not enough anyway. I gave Leah a bouquet because I wasn't sure who I was going to marry before. So I'm going to go see if Leah will do cool things with me. Let's see. I'm literally done repairing the walls. They're so stupid. I swear I might get a mod that makes the walls not fall apart. Just because, like, I want the one that looks good. I don't want the one that's necessarily the best. I just want the best looking one, darn it. Alright, we're going to sell these. I'm so OCD about this game. It's crazy. Let's grab the shears and stuff over here. We'll go up to the chickens this time, because we're down here already. So I hate you. Wait, are we out of food? Or are those just not filling? We can't be out of food, can we? Wait. Okay. Oh, that is what we milked before, huh? Ooh, no, I should give her a goat milk cheese. Don't know why I put these in this one. These ones. Those are gold star, though. I wonder if I can get those. No, I can't get them iridium in time. I do have some gold star cheeses in the thing. Maybe they'll be done in time. Oh, I just tried to shear that guy. Sorry. Okay, these don't have full things, but maybe that's because they don't need to be full. Otherwise, I need to go buy some hay. Uh-oh. Okay, we need to go back here. Alright, sorry about that. I guess trees don't grow in winter. I guess it's too close to stuff to grow too, actually, maybe. Don't really know. Oh my gosh, it's impossible to talk to all the chickens. Okay, they do not have enough food, so. Oh god, I'm gonna have to put some of that food away. It's gonna drive me crazy. We're gonna have a hot dog party? Yeah, totally. Okay, let's see. If she doesn't like cheese, she's such a dummy. I'm gonna be so mad if she doesn't like high quality cheese. I'm gonna put a fat. Okay, I'm gonna put this iridium egg just in case, because why not? And. Ooh, iridium goat cheese, baby. So let's go put a fat iridium goat cheese in here. Yeah. That's what I like to see. Okay, so let's see if these make a difference. So it was, what was it, 200 a piece before? I don't think the star makes a difference for the jam. I'm not thinking it does. Okay, we need those for the mayo. We'll just sell this stuff. It's all fine. Fine. Oh, I should put this thing in there. Whatever. Alright, back to the chickens. This has been the longest it's ever taken me to do all this, I think. Okay. Is it gonna go test it on Marnie and make sure she likes this, but I don't honestly care. I don't think I win anything for getting her the best gift. Okay, I came back here first just so I could get the. Oh, I might have to come back to these guys for food. Gosh darn it. How did I run out of food? I was not expecting. I guess I got more animals than I was planning to have. Maybe. Probably wasn't planning to finish out the coops and stuff originally. Chicken. Got lots of duck eggs in here. Gotta get that in there. Yep. Yippers. Yeah, I'll put that duck egg. And these two. I'll take the wool down and then we'll go to Marnie to get more food. And then I think we'll probably have to come back and put the food in. Then we'll go to the Geodude. Don't really have time for a whole lot today, huh? I got stuck there. It's weird. Let's see what Marnie has for me. Well, her animals go outside. That's the worst day Marnie could have possibly been. Oh, is she closed tomorrow, too? That's stanky. Gosh, I can't. My glasses are all smudged up. Wonder if I can plant seed in the one place. I have to. I don't know why I have to do that. I can't have that freaking wool there. Oh wait, hang on. Let's go try to give this chick some stuff. I know she likes some hot fresh mayo. So, there's candy canes on her door. Oh hi. It's hard to get fresh food in the winter. I bet your farm is pretty well stocked with food, huh? Okay, here you go. This is a real. Yeah, it is. Oh, she didn't want to smooch me. Only my wife will smooch me. What's up with people these days? I'm a good guy to smooch. They're going to smooch. Smoochy, smoochy. Why am I... I'm getting stopped randomly. Whatever. Whatever. Did I ever upgrade my axe? How about that? Assault. Coal. That thing. A bunch of these things. Ooh. Dwarf scroll. I don't think this thing's coming out of these, but hey. Let's see, will Gunthix tell me anything about any of these? Fred Nut. Pirate, Fool's Gold. Cool. Can learn a few things in this game. I gotta find a way to get some wool, or some feed. Because tomorrow's a holiday. So Marnie's not gonna be open. So I'm kind of screwed there. No, wait. Oh, it's not. Okay. But I'm about to buy like a bunch of grass starter and cut that junk down. Can I propose going steady with somebody? When I'm just gonna test this out real quick. I'm gonna see if I can put this down and then literally cut it down the next second. Yeah, thanks. Oh, wait. Hey, you know what we should do? We should go up, yeah, let's go first. I don't care if I lose stuff. I don't know why I would lose stuff, but I haven't died yet. Yeah, I might have died once. Did I die? In this series? I know I died at some point in Stardew Valley, so it was either on my, other account or this one. So some animals are gonna go without food today. Pretty exciting for them. I'm sure they're excited. Okay, so this thing's here still, but I... Oh, okay, so I had the dark... it probably went in my key items area. Yeah. What's that sound? Oh, that was the birdie thingy. Did it go in my key items area? And I just... Yeah, it did. I completely overlooked that. That's what I do. Okay. I do not have the setup for this. We are human. You want to pass? I'm sorry. This is a private property. I'm gonna have to give him some worms. Let's go give him some worms. Wait, what are these? There's something there. Okay, so that was interesting. Quite interesting indeed. That guy's taking pictures or something? It's inappropriate. Oh, he's smoking a cigarette. What a dynamic game. They have smoking and everything. I like this game too much, it's so sad. Okay. Thought that looked new. You never can be sure, though. There's some stuff in here. Let's take that out. That too. Eh. I guess I should yarnify these. Eh, whatever. I don't care. Who cares? I want to go back to that, which I want to try some bait on that dude. It told me what would work, but I assumed normal bait would work. If not, we'll go back and we'll look at that book again. We do need to see if this stuff works. Do I have overflow of fodder somewhere? I might. I hope so. Perhaps I should seek more information. Okay. It's like a Zelda reference or something. I have to get the meat item to make him move. None of these have... I can't believe I ran out of food. Wow. Okay, if I have extra food, where would it be? I had a chest for extra food at some point, but I doubt I do anymore. Because I think I have all the silos. I think I might have been planning to put silos there too, but I feel like I have all the silos I was planning to build. Dude, these people are straight up going to starve. Yeah, let's grab this mayo while we're here, because why not? Let's see how much buttloads of money we can make. Yeah, I think we're pretty screwed with that stuff. You're back again. Wow. Okay. Can I make the grass grow really fast? It's too late for me to go back to the store to try and get that guy. Let's see. Let's grab the bait while we're here. We're going to grab the sickle. Oh, we'll just grab that really quick. Cause I think that's what he wanted. Or it was grub or worms or something. Maybe I need a worm catcher. Worm? Holy cow. Okay, good thing I can afford that. So let's go make a worm bin real quick. Pretty sure it just makes the bait or bug meat, one or the other. I need hard wood? Good grief, it better be good. I don't remember which one of these I need. Oh my gosh, that's expensive for what it is. Produce bait on a regular basis. The worms are self-sufficient. Okay, so I guess they take care of it all themselves. You're gonna chill until something interesting... Alright, that's fine, dude. Nothing interesting's probably gonna happen. I mean, maybe. I guess we'll see. Get away from my horsey. I think I'm gonna still try this. Oh, I got like one hay out of that total. Not worth. I was not even gonna go try to feed them. Gonna kind of leave him hanging. I do not know what that is. That has to be. What? There's no way for me to even find out what that is. So my birdies are gonna die tonight. Not really die, but you get close. I'm going to see if I can make this guy move with this stuff. Back here, Tulsan. That looks fresh, but no thanks. Why don't you have it? You offer this to me? No thanks. Okay, so you like this. Why don't you have it? Can I actually eat bug meat? No. So maybe... I'm sorry, but I can't leave Beth. I live in it. Okay. Can I just kill him? Oh, okay, I guess that. Alright, so I guess we'll just go back home and go to bed. We'll go see the wizard tomorrow. We'll go by the museum and read that book again. And we'll try to figure out what the deuce to do. It's no way for us to know right now. It did tell us how to make some other bait, I think. But I put down that worm thing in case that's it. I don't think it is. I think the worms become the bait or something. Yeah. I mean, worms are bait, so. Excuse me. Throw this mayo in here. Okay, get off the thing. Okay. I will keep the bug meat just in case it's something I actually do need. We're gonna have to feed all the animals tomorrow. That sucks. Jeez. Okay, let's put that in there, and we will leave the bug bait as well. Yeah. Okay. Yep, we'll go do all that stuff tomorrow. Wizard. Book. Stuff. Got it. How much money did we make off? Oh my goodness. A lot off of goat cheese. Tons off of mayo, though. We made like over $6,000. Close to $7,000. Very nice.